I'm going to show you how to install Resection Remix on Zenfone 5. First of all, the link is given in the description and you have to go in TWRP. For that you need your phone to be rooted. Now first of all you have to reboot to recovery. You can do it using hardware keys while it is switched off, or you can just simply reboot. First of all, you have to wipe data cache system Delvik hard cache. You can't dirty flash it. That is, you can't install the ROM on previously installed ROM. So now your phone is empty. Now you select the ROM file which I have downloaded. It is Resection Remix Locker version 5.82. For Zenfone 5, it will take a while. Resection Remix Android 7.1.1 by Tank042. It's about to be done. Ignore these errors and reboot system. It will take a while. Please be patient. Don't try to restart and check whether your battery levels are on above 30%. It will take a while, so I will skip this video. So it's open, it's booted quite well. So you can see first of all that there are two launchers. I will recommend you to have Pixel launcher. Gaps are not there, you have to install the gaps. In the next video, I will tell you which gaps you have to install in this.